level 2.
This is fantastic. I wish I had time to study this bizarre dimension.
Okay, find Horazan's journal. Okay. We'll go over here first. Thank you. going back around in circles?
Here.
can't move backwards. Yeah, I think I am.
I need mana. Excellent. You have a Herodric staff. Carry it with you into Talrosh's tomb. Find within the tomb the chamber whose floor is inset with the circle of seven symbols. Place the staff into the receptacle you find there. That will open the secret passage into Talrosh's burial chamber. But be prepared for a fight. You'll likely have to kill Talrosh to destroy Bale.
Mm-hmm. voice. Okay, so it's down there somewhere. Summoner. Motherfucker.
It was not Horizon. He was a deluded fool. Got too close to true power. Not enough mana.
Turn the town for more information.
Seekers of the tomb of Tal Rasha will find it through the portal. But know that the glowing glyphs recorded here in my arcane sanctuary are the signs of the six false tombs. The missing seventh sign marks the tomb of Tal Rasha. Of the Herandrum, he might be called the foremost. It was a shining but brief moment for the mage clans when they set aside their differences and worked together against the common enemy. The Herandrum relentlessly pursued the three across the desolate empires of the east and even into the uncharted lands of the west, leaving the Archangel Tyriel's hands unblemished. Presuming the three to be vanquished, the Herandrum's unstable fellowship began to dissipate, abandoning their sacred charge to safeguard the three soul stones. The disparate mage clans began to squabble amongst each other over petty differences. Their conflicts not only dissolved their brotherhood,